Crowley and Mr. Owsley welcome you to the Spectral Health Spa, specializing in natural disasters, broken auras, ectoplasmic disorders, with celestial lubrication.
Thank you.
next song is dedicated to the spirits of William Burroughs and Brian Dyson. And it's about being sodomized in the ruins outside the walled cities of Marrakesh. It's called Slur. Thank you. yes, 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 yes. This is a Freitagaus Schurzlicht. This is copying from Stockhausen, of course. Who listens to Stockhausen here? He's a good man, he's a good man. He's an honorary member of Coil, by the way. No, he is really. At Sonar Festival 2 years ago, we asked him and he agreed. So, he should be here tonight, in spirit. This next song is A Cold Cell, and it's dedicated to all the prisoners of the world. Especially prisoners of conscience. Thank you. pickle finger or is death's pickle sphincter? It's death's pickle finger or it's death's pickle sphincter. This is about ancestor worship. What I do every day is I take aside a small piece of time and I pray and I ask for the strength of my ancestors to come up through me, down me, into me, through each of my imaginary astral antlers, which I wear on my head like a royal stag. All animals are created equal, but some are more equal than others. All horned animals are. What is one that's from the divine?
Thank you. Oh.
Sleazy. I think I should introduce our band. We have Simon Norris, also called Ossia. We have Stapleton on hurdy-gurdy. York, who plays the Breton bagpipes, amongst other things. And here we have